So here we are at the PCBC show. I'm with Daniel with Kolmar, and if you've ever cut stone, you know that it's a really, really tough thing to do. It's kind of hard. That's why they call it stone. So you want to be able to be fast and efficient, clean, and to save money. Daniel, tell me what you have here.
What we have here is a machine that I developed back in July of last year that will actually cut this stone, brick. You can see any type of variety in a way that's quite unique and very different from your normal saw, wet saw, dry cutting saw activity. This one will do it without any electricity, without any dust, noise. Basically, you can say that we're going green, and that's exactly what I developed.
Mm-hmm. So you're using pressure?
Absolutely. This thing is based upon pressure. We have 6 tons of pressure on one and 12 tons on another, depending on the type of quality of stone mm-hmm. or brick that you want to cut. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So basically, you've got a hydraulic system with a blade that's forcing the stone up against another surface to crack it in half.
That's correct. It's got double blades on it with high tension springs to release the blade after you cut the stone, which makes it a much rapid cut.
Uh-huh. Yes. And rapid is key in stone cutting.
Very key. When you're looking at your conventional saw cutting or any other method of cutting it, you're looking between 15 to 30 seconds of time that it takes to cut each piece. With these particular breakers, you're looking at 2 to 4 seconds.
So you've cut the time in much, much less than half.
Absolutely. You would say about 3/4 of the time we took.
And not only that, all of the cleanup and the equipment, like you'd mentioned, no electricity required.
Exactly, which means that you don't have to carry so many things, especially if you're working on scaffolds. Uh-huh. If you're working indoors where you have to limit the amount of noise or dust, this takes care of that issue.
Mm-hmm. Now, notice you have 4 different versions. Explain what you have here from a version standpoint.
On these ones, these two particular ones are pretty much the same. These ones will cut to manufactured stone, and that was your standard, your basic fake stone, so to speak. These two will cut it. This one will cut it at 4 seconds. This one will do it at 2, depending because of the way the compression is built. The smaller one right here is called a TB, for thin brick systems. And this one will cut the ones up to 3/4 of an inch mm-hmm. by 7 inches. This one right here is what we've been calling our flagship cutter, because it will cut all of these, including your very, very hard pavers. It'll cut them at any size, any angle, down to 1/2 inch thick.
Mm-hmm. And about how many cuts can you get per unit?
We're looking at about 3,500 cuts per, and we're still counting.
So an average job, you're going to be able to do a pretty big job based on one device.
More than one job. You could do several jobs.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, exactly.
Wow, awesome stuff. And give me a ballpark price range on cost. What's the MSRP on these?
You're looking at between, depending on the model that you're going to be looking at, but you're looking between $350 up to $455, $500, depending on the model. And we have some that are much bigger as well.
Mm-hmm. So cost savings all across the board, between cost of unit, the amount of time that you're saving, no power, no electricity, the cleanup.
Absolutely. That's the whole thing. You know, cost, when you break it down from a conventional wet saw, dry cut saw, you have to buy that, plus the blades, the diamond blades, which are very expensive.
Right.
They wear out rapidly. Then you have extension cords, and you have to have a power supply. Then you have to deal with the noise, the dust, and all the other issues that go with this. This eliminates all of that.
Wow, awesome stuff. Well, let's see one of these guys in action.
Sure.
And again, explain the process for me.
Okay, what we do is that, let's just take it with this rapid one. You just take your basic manufactured stone, mark it to where you're going to want to cut it, put your stone in, hold it at a slight angle so that way we could get a clean cut. You'll notice that we have a key to close the pressure off so that when we go up, you'll notice that it just takes a couple of pumps before we get to the point of where it's going to snap, and then you just snap it.
Wow, look at that, in a nice, beautiful, clean cut in seconds.
Exactly, in seconds, and then your break-offs are caught with this little tray in the back so they're not flying around. If you're on a scaffold 5-6 stories up,
right,
the last thing you want is this thing, especially if you need this one,
right,
you want it with you. So this takes care of that. You take it, put it aside, and it is ready to use again. Go ahead and release your pressure, and it's ready for the next cut.
Wow, Daniel, great product.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.